Hello boys and girls, welcome to my channel. So for I'm OpsKidAngelPT, welcome to the Grumpy Turtle. So for today I'm starting a new series of gameplay. It's a very old game, the Midnight Club 2. So it's a game that was revisited a lot of time ago, and it was one of the games that I liked a lot, despite not being compared to a Need for Speed by any means or anything. This is pretty much like Crazy Races. Okay, so contrary to all the other videos that I made, all the other games, I mean Tomb Raider 4, and actually what I'd be doing, I'm not really sure by the time that I'm releasing this video, Tomb Raider Chronicles, Soul Styles Chronicles MIA. So after all those videos were commented, I think that doesn't make too much sense to have comments in this particular game, because it's going to be a racing game. I'm not going to cut any music because of copyrights. I'm not interested in the money, to be honest. So it is going to be a very, very nice playthrough in my opinion. And so that's pretty much it. I think I will shut off completely the sound of my microphone, and I hope you enjoy this game. The videos will be separated, so let's imagine it's going to be separated for each guy. For example, in this game you are going to find, for example, an adversary, a guy that you need to beat, and usually that guy you need to complete like 3, 2 or 1 race, okay? So I'm going to separate those videos per character, or per enemy, per opponent, okay? So guys, hope you enjoy it, and I do hope to see you soon in the other races of Midnight Club 2. Awesome game. Goodbye.
Look at this little shrimp. Who does he think he is kidding, posing like that? Think he can race me in that car? Still, I must try to be nice, yo. Hey, bro, follow me.
You were the one.
It's a good night for you to break your neck, isn't it, little shrimp?
You were the one who always had my heart, you know?
Listen up, little man. When you want to race someone, just cruise up and flash your eyes. You catching that? There you go, little shrimp. You got it. Now follow me.
Since he's got the moves on old Moses, I'll eat him for breakfast, poor little fella. Not bad, but I'm just being kind.
Boy, she does like Moses, don't she? Watch the hands, my friend. You got any game to go in your car, people? Driving in that silly car you got. In the fast lane, and I'm driving insane. See me up in
tired of this happening. Beautiful damn car. I'll make him say, Moses, I have seen God. He weighs 280 pounds. My car, huh? Let's go.
You hearing me, bro? I count us in. We start on go.
Enjoy the car, my friend. You got potential. Still got a lot to learn, though. Flash those beams, bro. Keep racing.